Welcome to Testing Advices. As of now, we are done with the required installation settings that we will need in our initial stage of the framework development. So from now onwards, our agenda will be learning the concepts within the framework. And while learning these concepts, we will simultaneously also be learning different locate element techniques. So guys, let's start with our first concept, that is nothing but feature file creation. So when I say feature file, that means those are nothing but our test scenarios that we will automate. So these scenarios will be written like user story, and frame that we will use Gherkin language. Please do not worry when I say Gherkin language. It is not like coding things here. It will be simple English statements framed in a way that Cucumber understand. So now what is Gherkin? So it is the language that Cucumber understands. It is a business readable domain specific language that describes the software behavior. It uses keyword like given, when, then, and, but, background, scenario, feature, etc. to build the test scenarios. So this much theory part is sufficient as of now. Let's look into the practical demonstration. So our test scenario will be visiting the Testing Advices website, and on the home page we'll click on this login link. We will enter the valid credential and then we'll click on this login button and we'll check whether the successful login takes place or not. So this will be our test scenario. Now let's look into the practical demonstration for the same. Okay, so I'll launch the Eclipse, and in this Maven Cucumber project we have the two main packages. So under source test Java we have a package com.testingadvices. So within this we'll create a package. So I'll left click on this new package. So now watch very carefully what I do. I'll click resources dot feature files. So as you can see, if I want to create packages, so I'll show you what happens. So if I put the package name like this, com.testingadvices.resources, what will happen? See, a one more package under this com.testingadvices is created. Now I further want to create package within this resource. So what I'll do, I'll simply put a dot and feature files. Feature files. So whenever a package name contains more than two words, so the second and consecutive letter should always start with the capital letter. So this is how the package name. Now let's create the feature file. So select this option file and we'll enter login dot feature login dot feature. So guys, please note that the Cucumber will only understand the feature file if we put the dot feature extension. So make sure you put this dot feature extension. Click on finish. So as you can see, the login dot feature file is created within the package com.testingadvices.resources.feature files. Now let's start writing the scenarios. So our feature is nothing but login into testing advices user account. So this is our feature that we will be testing, and scenario login into account with valid password. So So this is our scenario that we will be testing, and within this scenario now we will start writing the user story. So how we are going to write? So I'll write given user navigates to testing advices website, and user click on login hyperlink in sticky header, and user enters a valid username, and user enters a valid password when user click on login button, then user should be logged in and log out hyperlink in sticky header should be displayed. So what exactly we will do? So first we will navigate to testingadvices.com. Then in this sticky header you can see this login hyperlink, so we are going to click on it. Here we will be entering the valid username and then valid password, and then we are going to click on this login button. Okay, so it has shown. Okay, so here I have done mistake in entering the username. Okay, now it is correct. So I'll click on this login button. So you can see the message login successfully, and it will redirect to the home page of the website. So now our scenario says that we will also see this logout button in this sticky header. That means it is verify that here we have logged in with a valid credential. So this is our scenario. So now for this feature file, we will write the code in step definition class. So if you guys remember, then in Cucumber add-on video, we have installed two software. So those softwares will now help in generating the code layout for this feature. Let's see how to do it. So what we'll do, left click on this feature file and we'll select this option run as run configuration. Now in this run configuration, when you visit this window for the first time, you need to click on this Cucumber feature in the left rail. Okay, so that will open this window, and within this you need to make sure the feature path is correct. So if I click on this browse, so my feature path is correct. This is my login.feature file. So I click on open, and once I click on this run, see what happens. So in the console, you can see this is the feature which we have written. This particular feature contains one scenario. So this is our scenario and six steps. So this is the six steps that we have written. And based on that, you can see the methods are created. So this is nothing but the method layout. You can see the outer layout of this particular method for each and every step. So here there are six steps, starting from navigating to testing website, testing advices website, user clicking on login hyperlink in sticky header, entering a valid username, entering a valid password, clicking on login button and verifying that user is successfully logged in and logout hyperlink and sticky header is displayed. So this is the outer layout. So basically in our one of the video of Cucumber add-ons installation, we have installed certain software. So those software basically help us implement this outer layout. Okay. So even if you struggle, to perform these steps, no worries guys, you can manually also write the code because the outer layout will always remain the same. So make sure whenever you write the feature files, after using certain keywords, the first letter should be capital because the method name here is starting with the capital letter. As you can see, the method name is starting with the capital letter. So even if this code does not run, you can always manually write this particular code. So in our next video, what we will see, we will create the step definition class, and within that we will try to implement the code for this particular feature. So see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching the video.